I'm Dr. Nafisa Al-Wadhafi from LifeWorks. I would like to talk to you today about respiratory infections in general. Either it starts as an upper respiratory tract infection, anything to do with the with throat infections, flu-like symptoms, or ear that may spread to the ears as well. The lower respiratory infections, which include the bronchi and bronchioles. If symptoms appear of flu or throat pain and cough, do not please go to the pharmacies and just buy over-the-counter medications, as they won't help you because you don't know what is wrong. Is it viral? Is it bacterial? Right? Do you need antibiotics? Maybe you don't need antibiotics. If it's viral, it takes its sweet time, 5 to 6 days, to recover, plus some medications that can the doctor help you with, all right, to decrease the symptoms of your feeling unwell. But if it is bacterial and that's only diagnosed by the physician as well, you will definitely be needing antibiotic, which should be prescribed to you by the physician again. Cough syrups, antihistamines, everything has its own side effects. Do not rush to the pharmacy, although everything is over the counter. Just reach your nearest general physician. You're most welcome to visit me here at LifeWorks.